Thank you. one bid you welcome to Need Avalier, proud capital of Swartalheim. One wonders what brings a mortal human across the nine worlds to one's place here.
Who are you, O Swartalf?
One wishes it to be known that this Swartalf bears the name of Fafnir the Glorious. One likes to view this Swartalf as a regal and a leading figure among the denizens of Swartalfheim.
I am most impressed by Nidavellir.
One knows that this city bears the name of Nidavellir. One believes that Fafnir the Glorious is the destined ruler of this city.
Please tell me about Swartalfheim.
One thinks that if one should wish to familiarize oneself with this splendid realm, one should traverse it.
Have you been to Midgard?
One has little interest in such lands as that. In all the nine worlds, one must find more interesting places to travel to.
Have you seen a human child?
One believes that one speaks of a male human of young age, is it not? One has witnessed dialogue between one's fellow citizen Skrymir and the troll known as Thribaldi. One may find the child in Skrymir's care at the east of one's village.
Your brother sent me to you.
Indeed. One wonders what one's prodigal brother is up to. One recalls said brother fleeing from Nidavellir, leaving quite a mess behind.
In truth, he sent me here to kill you in revenge for killing his father.
One is shocked to hear that. One wonders, however, if one's brother has offered any evidence of this wild accusation.
Reagan did not show any evidence.
It is as one thought. Perhaps one's brother is now hiding among humans, his true shape unknown to human eye. One wonders whether you have any reason to trust one's brother. One offers you a deal. Slay one's wayward brother, and one shall generously reward you. One is known to be richest among Swartalfar.
I bid you farewell.
One bids you safe travels in one's realm. One wishes that one could have a statue for oneself as well. One surely thinks one is important enough for this honor. One believes that certain of the nine worlds are illuminated by a sun. For the lack of this, we Swartalfar have constructed this disk. One can see its lights all throughout the caverns here. This house is Skrymir's, who is one strongest warrior and a guardian of Nidavellir. One believes that one should not enter there uninvited. One will tell you that this house belongs to Andvari, our most capable craftsman. One believes he is busy with some project and dislikes being disturbed for anything. Etri lives in this house, collecting all kinds of nonsense from throughout the Nine Worlds. One is not impressed, but a human may wish to examine anyway.